Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Smart Class. In this video, we will study different types of plants. In this video, you can see different types of plants. You can see herbs, shrubs, and trees. Based on the size and the nature of their stems and branches, plants can be classified as herbs, shrubs, and trees. You can see this is the tree of Ashoka. And this is the shrub of jasmine. And you can see the marigold plant, which is very delicate. This is a herb. The herb plants are short in length. Shrubs are a little taller than herbs, and trees are tall plants. Thank you for watching.